Hi, this is Fisher Audio Standard CA-880. This is my second Fisher amplifier that I completely restored from ground up, replaced everything, capacitors, cleaned all switches, potentiometers, and everything. So I put it on my system, and remarkably, it's very nice amplifier indeed. It's very powerful, like 100 watt for channel, and it's very heavy amplifier and built really well. I never expected from Fisher something like this, but I guess later on Fisher became very cheap, and but the time they made this amplifier was absolutely incredible. I mean, I can easily compare this one to the Pioneer and others vintage amplifiers, because I own all of those vintage amplifiers. This is as good, if it's not better. I mean, I love it, and it's also very beautiful integrated amplifier. There's view meters, as a peak meter over there, as everything, loudness, that, you know, even as this kind of like mixing level for microphone. Maybe you can use it as a karaoke somehow, stuff like that. But it's good. Let's listen to it, and the source is this Tascam 122 Mark II. It's very nice tape deck, 3-head, and direct drive. It's very nice.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching.